All right, let's make some breakfast, 'cause I am hungry. Hey guys, what's up? So, this is exciting, 'cause okay, so a few days ago I got an email from some store. I want to say Hot Topic, but I don't know. But I got an email saying that 21 Pilots was coming out with new merch with a new design, and I was like, okay, this is weird, 'cause for the longest, they've been having the yellow and like dark greenish, colors for trench. But they had new merch with new designs, new colors, and I was like, what's going on? So turns out they released a new song, and so I'm like, I gotta listen to this, because 21 Pilots has been one of my biggest. I have a long history with 21 Pilots. I got to see them live. I have their records. I love them. So yeah, so let's stop talking. Let me just listen to this, because I'm excited. Very alternative. I hope I gotta turn it up. Josh is going on those drums though. Yeah, but it's sounding very pop punk, which is interesting. Because, their past music, I wouldn't really describe it as pop punk. I mean, I'll turn it up for sure, but not pop punk. That was very interesting. So I guess I'll just, say right off the bat that I like it. I really like the song. It was catchy. The drums, I think the highlight for it was the drums. Josh was really going at it the whole song, so that was pretty cool. But yeah, it sounded very. See, the thing about 21 Pilots is that they always change up their sound. So like with Self-Titled, it was very raw. Then we have Regional at Best, which was a little bit more electronic, but still had that rawness to it. And then we went to the Vessel era. That's when I discovered them. And it was more produced, still electronic. And I remember that's when, everybody was like trying to figure out where to categorize Sum 41 Pilots in, because their sound was just so unique. And then we went to Blurry Face, which was, I'd say Blurry Face still had touches of electronic in there, but like it was a little bit more alternative. And then Trench was just a little bit more refined. So they've always changed up their sound. And so I don't know if this is like, if they're working towards a new album, which, you know, it's been a while since 21 Pilots has released anything. I think the last release they had was like of a Christmas song, which I liked. But yeah, so they're working towards a new album, and this is the sound.
All right, so future me while I'm editing, but turns out they are coming out with a new album, so that's pretty cool.
Or this is a sound to expect in that album. It's sounding very pop punk, which, you know, is a huge throwback. I'm wearing a My Chemical Romance shirt right now. That's a huge throwback, so I'm really excited for that. I wouldn't really categorize, like in the past, I wouldn't categorize 21 Pilots as pop punk. They were definitely in that same vein of like Fall Out Boy, Paramore, MCR, Panic. They were definitely in that same family, but I wouldn't say they, I'd say they had their own sound. But this sound, I think it was just Josh's drum. I think it's what, you know, gave me those pop punk vibes. So, yeah. Very interesting. I like the song, and yeah, excited to hear what else they have coming up. But with that, let me know what you guys thought of the song. Let me know, you know, what else I should react to next. And yeah, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.